If you want to send a quick Calendly link from your mobile, here's how to do it. Download the Calendly app if you haven't got it. Create an account. You can do a free account if you want. And once you've got the account, you sign in. Now you may have different event types. I could go with for this 15-minute meeting up here. And I can add in some details there, when I'm available and so on, and how we're going to meet over Zoom. Or else I could just do the ad hoc meeting. See this one down the bottom here. Okay, we're planning to meet. We'll make it this afternoon. I can change the duration. If I click on that 30 minutes, we'll keep it. Actually, we'll keep it as a 30-minute meeting. That's fine. And we're going to be doing it 3 till 3:30. And then I just hit share. At this point, I can email the link. I can simply text it, nice and easy, or copy the link, or more options, which is allowing you to share it using things like WhatsApp or LinkedIn or something like that. Let me just text it. And there it is. Pop in the name of the person you're sending it to. And you can change that wording here if you want. And then you just hit send. Hey.
And now here's what it looks like when they receive it. Oh.
They're going to be receiving this message. Here's my Calendly link. And they just have to click on it, accept the meeting, or choose another time. And you're ready to run. Yep, that sounds great. Confirm. Pop in my name, email address, and schedule the event. And you're done.